Hi, my name is Barry. I'm often known as Bazza by some of the students and some of the teachers at school. I have a wife and I have two sons, three granddaughters and a grandson, and I love them to bits. I started work at Long Bay College in March 2019, so next year I will have been here for 4 years. Prior to working at Long Bay College, I've done several different roles. I've been a company representative for a company called Senko Brands. Prior to that, I had a couple of small businesses. I was with Dalmain Foods, and prior to that, I was a contractor for Bluebird Foods. What I like about my job is it's a varied job. It's a bit like working as a paramedic. Calls are always different. You never actually know really what the next job's going to be.
Hi, my name's Patrick and I'm one of Long Bay College's caretakers.
I just enjoy the variety in my work. You know, you're sort of supporting and helping a lot of different people in whatever that may be.
A caretaker's role is so varied in many, many ways. You know, at a school, there's lots going on and I'm just one of the cogs in the works. And to make things work properly and have things sorted out, and if, when there's breakages and things like that, that's the job the caretaker looks after. That's not a teacher's role. So our job is always varied and always important.
It's special to me because I'm taking care of a special school. I enjoy talking to a lot of the people that work at the school.
The main task is to make sure the operation and the function of the school, anything that goes wrong, is sorted out. There's always something that crops up during the day that I have to factor into the day.
Basically, I do like taking care of the grounds and rubbish and sweeping, making sure the gutters and drains are cleared out, and also ensuring the back gate's locked each day and unlocked, and just general maintenance. Sort of patrolling too, just looking out for anything that out of the ordinary.
I usually arrive at school at about 7:10 and I unlock the school. So that's the main thing in the morning, make sure the school's open, the doors are open, student toilets are open, ready to kick the day off. About 12 months ago I was at school one morning ready to unlock the school, and I was coming up a flight of stairs and I had a bad chest pain. I made a contact with my doctor and he rushed me to North Shore Hospital, but I ended up having a quadruple heart bypass. That was 12 months ago. Look at me now. The most rewarding part of my job is probably working with teachers and students that need help and knowing that they appreciate the help that is being given to them.
The most rewarding part of the job is the teachers and the students, and also looking after beautiful property. I enjoy going on long walks, swimming, the beach. I also enjoy touch rugby.
My other interests mainly involve around the outdoors. I love to be outdoors on the weekend with my wife. We often go for walks. Some weekends, if the weather permits, we're out on the boat doing a bit of fishing, go over to some of the islands, sometimes take the grandkids over there, get the Seabiscuit out on the back of the boat and have a great time.